Hello everyone, my name is Roslyn from Class 3, Morning Star Road School. Today we are introducing about the novel coronavirus or coronavirus disease 2019 known as COVID-19. As still now, proper vaccine and treatment are not available. So, we have to maintain precaution to prevent the attack. First, let me tell you how coronavirus spread from man to man through droplets. We can take some following preventive measures.
Please avoid close contact. Stop here.
Secondly, wash your hands completely.
Use handkerchief or tissue paper while